Alright, well, I'm going to talk about astrocytes, and you are going to find an astrocyte. Remember that astrocytes create a supportive framework for neurons, and they create the blood-brain barrier. They also monitor and regulate interstitial fluid surrounding neurons, and secrete chemicals for embryological neuron formation. And also they stimulate the formation of scar tissue secondary to CNS injury. So where is that astrocyte?